and welcome everyone. Here's your Utkarsh Shukla presenting to you a brand new video in the form of the preview of India's tour to West Indies. And in this video, I will make sure that you get to know about the schedule, teams, when and how to watch the matches. So guys, let's stay tuned with this video to get more information. India's tour to West Indies will comprise of the three T20 international, three one-dayers and couple of test matches. The first two T20 international matches will be played in Florida, USA. The other one will be played in Guyana. The three T20 international matches will start at 8 o'clock in night as per the Indian standard time. Talking of the three one-dayers, the matches will start from 7 p.m. where the first match will be played in Guyana and the other two will be played in Port of Spain. The two 5-day test matches will be played in Antigua from 7 p.m. and the other one will be played in Kingston from 8 p.m. Both the times are as per the IST. The Indian team of all the formats is on your screen. No changes in the terms of captain are being seen. The other two changes which we see is that Manish Pandey and Shreyas Iyer are making comebacks in the limited over formats. Hardik Pandya is being rested for the tour, whereas Jasprit Bumrah is being rested for the limited over formats. We don't see MS Dhoni because MS Dhoni demanded rest because he wanted to join a territorial army in Jammu Kashmir. West Indian team has only released the squad for the limited over formats. The test team is not being disclosed yet. So guys, if you want to check the test team, you can check it after a few days in the description box below. Whereas if we talk about the big names like Andre Russell, Dwayne Bravo and Kyron Pollard, those likes are only included in the T20 formats. And by the way, Sunil Narine is making a comeback in the maroon colours. The interesting tour of West Indies is starting from 3rd of August. You can watch that online on Sony Live, and if you want to watch that on your television screen, you can log into Sony TV Networks. Hope you enjoy this cricketing season and let us know in the comment section below about your views on the India's tour to West Indies. If you guys want to watch our other videos, you can watch them from here as you see it on your screen. And if you like this video, give it a like, share it with your friends and subscribe the channel if you haven't subscribed it yet, and press that bell icon a little harder. This is it for today guys, and I will see you in the next one.